facing a great political crisis today because in the expected local government elections, there is a possibility that president will join Mahinda Rajapaksa and try to contest as one unit of the Sri Lanka Freedom Party. There is a discussion going, which is, this is a complete betrayal of the people who had faith in the president, thinking that he will abide by the agreement he made with the people, the public, to support the constitution, new constitution, without presidential powers, and the powers be given to the parliament, and also giving more powers and devolution to the periphery. So, and also he himself said Mahinda Rajapaksa is a fascistic murderer, and they were trying to kill him also, and they are trying to see that this fascistic politics will be eliminated. Now, while that is so, today they are having discussions to come together so that they will avoid the new constitution and also devolution. That is the purpose of this coming together and trying to make an attempt to capture power. So, those who are expecting to combine with the SLT of president and to contest election, so the leftists who broke away from the earlier they are popular strong, like Jayanthi Vikramaratna, and nationalists like Asad Sali, they are now in a big crisis because they don't know how to go forward by again joining a combined where Mahinda Rajapaksa's fascistic element side will be the dominant factor. So these discussions are going on. There is radicalization in the bottom. We found that in the our third popular meeting of the democratic movement at Mathur. It was very successful, and we found that there are a large number of people came here to question how a democratic revolution could go forward if the leader who came out to the front organized by us to contest as the president again is trying to go back to racist and sectarian and fascistic politics to combine with Mahinda Rajapaksa. So this is the problem at the moment, and we believe that our intervention, we are intervening as independent left organization, trying to combine with the radical minority parties and contest this election as a political way out, to give a political way out to America, and to defeat the fascistic elements and take the democratic program forward of bringing a democratic constitution and creating, giving autonomy to the Tamil people.